So it's birthday month. That means the time where no one gives a damn about me. kill me. So anyways, I just wanted to do a quick video, just maybe a fun short video, you know. I want to do something random. You know, it's always reaction videos, it's always all that. You know, I haven't been doing any of those in a while. Well, spring break, I did record one, but that I'll try to get it uploaded by next week, maybe. And I'm just letting you guys know that, you know, I'm still around. And also, since it's May 1st, it's also the 4th anniversary of this channel. This is the 4th time creating the channel. The 3rd time creating this channel. I mean, creating a channel, because, you know, I had two other channels back then. You know, we got Miguel204Mix, that was only lasted until like a year. Well, like 2015 to 2016. Then we got Miguel X, that only lasted like 6 or 7 months of 2016. And then we got Migamer X, which used to be called Miguel X, but then I changed the name, you know, to Migamer. And then that got terminated like a year later. And now all I got is this channel and the vlog, but I don't use the vlog channel that much anymore. But anyways, yeah, it's birthday month. Now, I will try to do videos this month. I'm also going to upload videos that I've had since last year. You know, I've had those videos in my iPads for over a year now, and I gotta start editing these videos. I wanted to do it. I will get around, you know, posting some videos, some unreleased videos that I've had for over a year, or even 2 years, actually, believe it or not, because I've been lazy, you know, ever since, you know, like, during the time when I was uploading more reaction videos. It's just, the problem is that I was just getting tired. The editing kept frustrating me a lot with the reaction videos, and this is why I took the hiatus, to be honest. I took that because I wanted a huge break, just, you know, not to do anything with YouTube, just live my life as normal as how I used to until I did YouTube. Although, the first, like, 3.5 months, you know, those channels were, have nothing to do with me. It had something to do with Mixels, you know. It was Mixels channels, you know, around that time. And then I started to do, you know, these type of videos, you know. So, yeah, it's birthday month. May 16 is where I turn 18. I'm gonna be an adult! And I'm kind of nervous about it. But, yeah, you know, it's my final month of school. Like, I got my final year. I got one more month left, and then I graduate, and I'm a free man, but then I gotta think of what to do with my life. You know. And also, another thing I want to say is that, if you guys want to, you can feel free to do fan arts of me if you want. And it's your choice, though, right? I mean, it doesn't matter. If you don't want to, that's fine. I'm fine with that. Again, if you don't want to, that's fine. I'm perfectly fine with that. Because I'm a guy who's fine with everything. Like, you know, opinions. You know, like that movie right there, Cobra, starring Sylvester Stallone. I love that movie. That movie is literally, like, my favorite action film of all time. And people talk shit about it. And if you don't like the film, that's fine. It's just, I'm like, just don't rub it in my face. Okay, that movie's a classic. People should give that a watch. Give it a watch. Any of my friends watching this, give it a watch. Please. So yeah, again, like I said, if you guys want to, you can do fan arts. If not, I'm fine with that. But, you know, I mean, I would be appreciative if you guys did fan arts for me. But, you know, it's your choice. And also, I want to do reviews, hopefully. I will do movie reviews, because I do want to review some films, you know. And I do want to review Sonic 2 when that comes out, and then I'll probably review, and then I want to review Cobra or Spaceballs or any movies, I don't know. You can feel free to recommend me, like, any videos for me to react to if you guys want me to, you know, it's fine. So yeah, feel free to recommend the video for me to react to if you guys want to, because I want to start reacting to more. Well, I'm not going to do more, you know, for now. I'm just going to do, like, maybe a couple because of school, you know. I want to focus with that first, and then maybe I'll go back to YouTube. So, yeah. And let me know what movies you guys want me to review. I don't know. Or just recommendations. I mean, I'm not really 100% sure when I'm gonna, you know, I'm not 100% sure when I'm gonna do reviews. I'm still thinking about reviewing films, because I do want to review films, but that can wait for now. Alright, I'm not gonna do reviews yet. So, you know, the reviews will wait, but the reaction videos are gonna come. So, yeah. So stay tuned for that. So anyways, yep, that's it. So it's birthday month. I'm going to turn 18 on May 16th, 2021. Gonna be an adult now. I'm also acting in the community bar. You know, that thing where you have in your channel when you hit like thousands of subscribers. You know, I'm active there. I will post some polls, images, you know, questions, just everything. You know, I'm active there now. So yeah, I'm gonna be active in there. So you guys can feel free to check them out. And yeah, like I said, you can recommend me what movie I should review and what videos I should react to. I don't care, you know, just choose one, and we're all cool. Gonna start doing more SML reactions again. Well, okay, not more yet, but I will get around reacting to SML, because I miss SML. And you know what, and I might re-react to some of the series like Black Yoshi and the Birds, or Mario and Bowser's Stupid and Crazy Adventures. I don't know, I'll think about that, but if you guys want to see that, let me know. And I'll probably get back to Smash Bit Saturdays. You know, and I also want to do skits. I will still do skits. Because I really enjoy mini skits like Smosh, JonTron. Well, I know that there are some, like, funny moments in JonTron's videos, you know. You know, I want to keep doing more skits. You know, stay tuned for that. And I'm also thinking about redoing some Mixel's videos I did on my previous three channels. I did, you know, Miguel204 Mix, Miguel X, and MiGamerX. You know, I'm thinking of redoing Mixel's with John Cena. God. And I never completed part 6. And I'm probably gonna, like, do an HD remake of the Mixel's Tribute, you know, which I did back in 2016. And I'm also gonna redo some canceled projects. So yeah, like, comment, subscribe, share. I don't care. I don't give a damn. You know, it's your choice. You can recommend this channel if you want. So, now if you excuse me, gonna watch me some Rambo 4. So, yeah, anyways. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. So, peace out! God, I miss saying that.